brother. Whack the blockers.
I'm down 3 morons. No, they charge like most people a disposal fee. Yeah, they sell them to the guy who's like down, you know, the guy in the corner there? That's where he gets all his tires from. Like, I don't know, like $100 for the whole case or something? These motherfucking morons. Dang, I just killed, I don't know how many in an invade. 5? Four. I killed 4. Dang, you should have been here. It would have completed for you. No, it counts if your teammate does it too. No. It's Murphy's Law, really, but still funny. I mean, if we just keep queuing, I'll eventually get it. I wasn't able to really focus on invades because I was using hand cannons to complete this other thing. But now that I'm able to use a scout rifle, yeah.
You're ahead. I really have to
don't ever want to see you go to war. There'd be no one left.
When does Lily go back to school?
I don't know, like a week or two? I'm actually not exactly sure. I'm capped on silver leaves.
Ooh! Hi! Bring a sword.
Yeah, that's why people are pissed off about it. Oh shit! I just killed so many of these assholes, and I picked up their motes. Oh, it's a team. That's why they converge like that. Jeez, Louise! I knocked a lot of motes off them, so fuck these guys.
Hostile inbound.
taken on the other side. Come on, dump asshole. Oh, you two dipshits are fucking us up. God damn, these idiots. They gave the enemy team enough to fucking invade with.
Invaders off the field.
God damn, these fucking morons. That was enough for them to go from kid has 14 on him right now. He's just standing around like a goddamn idiot.
Embrace the darkness. Take out those guardians.
Oh my god, damn. The entire team's using Gjallarhorn too. Dealing with a couple of blueberries on the team.
Your allies down, took someone with them. Envoy's dead. Kill the prime evil.
Yeah.
You gained the lead. Take out those guardians. Enemy invader down. Free to hunt. Guardians down. Ten seconds left. Brother, we've got some
moves. We beat them. Fuck your four piece. Idiots. Their clan name is I. Prison of Elders. Feels bad, man.
Giving all the middle-aged men a bad name. What's wrong with them? One drunk dude who has, like,